Well, I think in terms of the more general announcements that he made, many of them seem to be targeted, I guess, at his own vote. And I think it's a very political budget in that sense. But there are some glimmers of hope, I think, in there in terms of particularly Northern Ireland. There are some budget consequentials which will come to us through the Barnett formula and also obviously the enterprise zone for the North West. I think that will be important, but what we need to see is what that will actually entail, because it's fine to call somewhere an enterprise zone, but until you see the package of measures and how those will impact on local businesses as well as in terms of direct investment, I think we won't really know how much difference it's going to make to the local economy. But I think the fact that we're focused on it is a starting point from which we can actually build.